Good afternoon, colleagues. We begin our afternoon business with time for reflection, and our time for reflection leader today is the Reverend Dr. Martin Ritchie, who is the minister at Greenbank Parish Church in Edinburgh. Dr. Ritchie.
Good afternoon, and thank you for the chance to share this time for reflection with you. One of my favourite stories in the Gospel of Luke is of the visit of Jesus to the home of his friend Lazarus. Lazarus is out when he calls, but his sisters Martha and Mary are there. They invite Jesus in and spend time with him. What happens next is important. Mary sits with Jesus, we are told, and no doubt chats about all sorts of things. Quality time, you might say. Martha, in contrast, bounces into action to respond to the hospitality codes of the ancient Middle East, preparing something to eat and drink. A fine thing to do as well. The Spanish artist Diego Velázquez painted the story in 1618. He called it Kitchen Scene with Christ in the House of Martha and Mary. The view is of Martha slaving in the kitchen and looking a bit truckled. Alongside her is a rather hard-looking older woman who seems to be whispering in Martha's ear as she points through a hatch into a room beyond, where Jesus and Mary are talking. As if to say, look at that Mary, sitting there doing nothing. Many of you might more naturally identify with the activism of Martha, but I bet that most of you will have some Mary in you too. You're all familiar with the window pods for reflection in the offices of the Parliament building. I think these are a great symbol and reminder to us that if we don't take time to pause and reflect on a regular basis, intentionally hold all the people and places of this country and Parliament in our hearts as well as our minds, then we may end up like Martha in the Velázquez portrait, a bit bitter and businesslike. In truth, we all need our Martha and Mary side to be healthy and effective, and to fulfil our calling as humans as well as public servants. So even in the midst of the sometimes frantic and hardball politics of our times, don't neglect to take the time to sit or walk and wonder and to hold the world close, but to the side, and let balance come once again before you let your Martha out.
Dr. Ritchie, thank you very much indeed for joining us.